YouTube. So today I'm going to do a haul video for you, and this package came in for me. This was originally collected by my sister in the US and then sent to the Philippines because they thought that I was still going to be there by the time that it arrives. Unfortunately, I've already left for Australia. So when my cousin Jen from Sydney went on vacation last December, she was kind enough to bring it over here to Australia and ship it over to me in Perth. God, it's so hot here in Perth right now. It's like 37 degrees here in Perth. That's in Celsius, mind you. It's completely opposite from what the Sydney people are having right now, because they're like getting torrential rain at the moment, and Queensland is being flooded. Okay, anyways, back to my haul. So these are Sephora hauls. I'll start off with the samples. I'm going to be inserting photos in the video so that you can actually have a better look at what these things are. First off, wait a minute, cupping my inet. Okay, here. I've got the Hourglass Veil Fluid Makeup Oil-Free SPF 15. I don't know what color this is. It doesn't actually say. It does say it's vegan, paraben-free, oil-free, fragrance-free, nanoparticle-free, sulfate-free, phthalate-free, synthetic dye-free. Okay, but like I said, it doesn't... Oh, it says nude. It's number 1.5 nude. So I'm pretty sure this is going to be too light for my skin, but I could probably make it work as a highlight, yeah? Then I have got my Naked Skin Urban Decay samples. They sent me two. I don't know if they sent me two. I think they sent me one, but because I bought two, I bought from Sephora twice, I ordered it again. And the great thing about this is it's got four colors inside. So there's number two, number 3.5, number 4, and number 8. Of course, the other one has the same thing. Number 2 would be a little too light for me, and number 8 is definitely going to be too dark. But number 3.5 and number 4 might actually be a good match for my skin tone. And I could always mix these colors together to get the perfect color for me. Excuse me, I think I got to sneeze. Yeah, I just sneezed. Okay, so yeah, loving this. Excited to try it because I've always wanted to try the Naked foundation, but I just wasn't sure I wanted to spend $38 and not know if it's the shade for me or if it's going to be good for me. So looking forward to that. Then I also got the Kat Von D Lockit Tattoo Foundation, and this is in the color light 48, which I also am pretty sure that it's going to be too light for me. However, I can use it as a highlight. Speaking of highlights, I've got here the Yves Saint Laurent Touche Éclat, and they come in three colors. One is number 1, number 2, and number 4.5. So looking forward to try this as well. I've heard a lot of great things from YouTube gurus, but I never bought this. Because really, how much is an Yves Saint Laurent Touche Éclat? Compared to my Garnier under eye roll-on, yeah? Okay, anyway, so that's another sample. And then another sample that I got is the Benefit Hello Flawless Lift Off Complexion Perfection Brightening Makeup Oil-Free SPF 25 PA++++, and this is in the color, what color are you? Medium, this is a color medium, so. Hopefully medium is going to be a good color for me, because I've heard that the Hello Flawless from Benefit tends to be lighter than normal. So yeah, those are the samples that I got on there. I'm so excited for this. And then I got me a Tarte High Performance, the Trio that they have in Sephora. This is $9. Clean Slate Deluxe Primer Trio, and it's got the Tarte Clean Slate Poreless, got the Tarte Clean Slate Flawless, and the Tarte Clean Slate 360 Creaseless. Okay. Like I said, I'm going to take pictures of it and insert it on the video. so you can have a better look. Then I got the Too Faced Naked Eye Soft and Sexy Eyeshadow Collection. Well, actually, I've had this for a while, and it was just sent to me by my mom because I left it back home. So that's what it is. And the great thing about these Too Faced palettes is that they come with instruction cards inside to show you how you can actually use the colors in here. Not that I will need that, but then again, maybe it has some good tips. Okay, so that's one. $36 if I'm not mistaken. Then I love getting deluxe sized products from Sephora because it gives me the opportunity to actually test out and review items without having to break the bank. So this one is Tan About Town. And inside is the Benefit, some kind of gorgeous in medium. Then it's got the Hoola bronzer and Bad Gal Lash Dash. Bad Gal Lash. So that's a mascara. I'm going to, like I said, put up pictures to show you what it looks like. Then I got the Benefit Coral My World Coralista powder with Sunbeam. Yep. And then there are little stuff in here. Let me just get that out of the way. I would also be putting down below the prices of these items. I'm not sure if they're still available in Sephora because this was like 6 months ago and it only came now. So anyways, one of the products that I've already opened and tried is the Rosebud Salve. Don't know what it is. this is the original and only Rosebud Salve. Maybe used as an all-purpose skin preparation. I use it mostly as a lip balm. And this is what I actually used today underneath that long-lasting lipstick that I'm wearing from Rimmel. And I think it's doing a really good job. My lips are always chappy. I love the Lucas Pow Pow ointment for my lips, but it just smells not great. This one smells clean, so loving that. Then I also got the Benefit Thayer Real Deluxe Sample. I think this is $10, but like I said, I'll put the prices below. Then there is the Nars Velvet Matte Lip Pencil in the color Toundra. This is what it looks like, and there's 2.4 grams in there. Picture right about here. Then I got the, I am liking this. I haven't actually tried it, but wow. It's a generous amount of eyeshadow for the price that I paid for this. This is the Smashbox Ultimate Eyes in Brown, and the packaging on this reminds me of the Nars blushes. When you open that, you've got a sort of a champagne light peach color. You've got a burgundy purple in there. There's a brown and sort of a slate gray, and they are matte. This one has got a little bit of a sheen. I think the rest are matte. Well, I'll have a swatch of those for you right here. Okay, and then the last one, and the one that I am most excited about, is the Tarte High Performance Naturals. And this is the, what is this palette called? Rising Star Limited Edition Palette. You love what's in this. First of all, the packaging is amazeballs. It's got like sort of a reptile silver pattern on there. So hope you can see that. When you open it up, it's got two blushes. Let me just read out what they are. The blushes are ethereal and pouty. I'm not sure which one is ethereal and which one is pouty, but they are the Amazonian clay blushes. Then the bronzer is Park Avenue Princess over here. Then the highlight, Champagne Amazonian Clay Shimmering Powder, this one. Okay, let's try that again. I think I figured it out. Okay, this one is ethereal. This one is Park Avenue Princess. This is pouty. This is champagne. Now for the colors, okay, you've got here matte chai tea, shimmering citrine, shimmering cocoa, and burnished bronze. Okay, the middle is simmering sienna, shimmering sage, shimmering sunset gold, and matte coffee liqueur. Yay, I'm doing it right. And the last row is shimmering platinum, that's right, matte light pink, shimmering steel blue, and shimmering smoke. So there's 1, 2, 3 matte colors in here, and the rest, the 9, are shimmery. They're pretty. I'm gonna be doing a separate review of this. I'm not gonna put up the swatches just yet. That will be on the review. So these are really beautiful, and if I remember correctly, anyway, like I said, I'll put down the prices below so you can have a look for yourself. I'm not sure if this is still available on Sephora. I think they still have the putting on the glitz, but this one, the Rising Star, is not there anymore. Is there anything I missed out? I think that's it for my haul. Yep. Thanks for watching. Bye. Watch for the reviews of these items. All right. Bye-bye.